Hey guys, I just woke up and I just came on here to talk about a blog post that I've been working on and it should be up by today. But anyway, I just wanted to talk about cycling, and I don't see no one cycling anymore, so it kind of makes me a bit sad. I own quite a lot of bikes. I own maybe two, three, and I enjoy riding them on a weekly basis. I don't ride it every day mainly because of the weather. I live in Wales and it does rain a lot here, so I do like to ride my bike. I enjoy seeing the scenery while I'm riding my bike because I kind of ride it, I'd say at least 3 or 4 miles, 8 miles when I do ride it. I'd say 3 or 4 because it's 3 or 4 one way and then you have to drive back from the way I just came. But I've been fixing up a bike also, and I've been looking at bikes to buy because I am looking for a new bike. I went to Halfords yesterday to look at mountain bikes because we have got quite a rough terrain over here where I live. I was interested in getting a road bike. My dog. I was interested in getting a road bike, but I figured that either a hybrid or a mountain bike would be better for the terrain, like the area where I live. I also realized that some people might have been taking their cars for granted around here, since there's, you see like hundreds and hundreds of cars on the road each day, and you only see one or two bikes a week, which is pretty upsetting, because it does kind of help with the planet. And it help reduces your carbon footprint quite a bit, which is very good. But I quite enjoy it because of you can kind of get some exercise out of it, and you actually appreciate the area that you live in, because while you're driving, you can look around and you see all the scenery in the mountains. It's quite beautiful. Also, tell me if you enjoy this format of recording, guys. If you don't know, I've been uploading the audio to SoundCloud and uploading also the audio, but also some gameplay along with the audio to YouTube, and then I put them all together in a blog post with the actual type up and summary of what I've been talking about. I kind of enjoy doing it this way. It makes it quick and easy, so I can just quickly get some blog posts out. If you have noticed, I've been getting one out at least like every day or every 2 days, and I've kind of enjoyed doing it. I just wanted to know and see if you guys are enjoying the format as much as I am, and I'd like to hear your feedback. Thanks for listening, guys.